If you're struggling building abs, you're probably doing one of these three things wrong. So number one is going to be you're training abs every single day. I honestly train abs 1 to 2 times a week. Number two is you're trying to out-train a bad diet. You need to be eating in a caloric deficit. Number three is your ab training is weak. Make sure you try this workout.